Da, manda. Well, manda. Es membula.
Dona Vina.
Yeah. Explain yourself.
I'm a woman.
Yes.
I'm a woman.
All right. Thank you.
Where's your trampoline?
So...
We're making fun of you. Who's left?
I'm just so proud of the boys. I like their mother. I'm like the policewoman and the team.
Did you want to explain how it was today?
Today was a very special day, and we're really blessed to have been given this opportunity.
I take my hands off to the boys, the sacrifices they've made. People have asked me, have the boys been homesick? I say to them, the boys put their hands to come and compete in the competition. And I tell the boys, you've got your blessings from your families. We have a short stint here in Australia. Maximize every moment and enjoy the moment. Enjoy the journey. Thank you, Petero and Steve, for giving me this opportunity. It is a totally different level to Fiji. The footballs have been a game changer in Fiji as far as the rugby league is concerned.
The trenches with me.